This world is an illusion.
In a world called
an immortal,
surrounded by
discriminate nations devoted to their individual technology and struggle
society
for dominance.
Society developed its own unique way to wage war.
Each society has developed its own unique way to wage war. Proud of their unique craft, they have become obsessed to the point of worship, turning weapons to religion.
Their policies to all other nations.
Each believe that their way of life is the only way, and are dedicated to teaching their policies to all other nations through what their leaders claim as divine intervention, or as you will know it, war. The others are known as Archidons, the way of the archer, Sword Wrath, the way of the sword, Magi Kill, the way of the mage, and Spiritus, the way of the spear.
For infiltration by the surrounding nations, your only chance
you
to defend is to attack
first of the
nation and
called
obtain the technologies from each nation.
Your way is
the
of peace and knowledge. Your people do not worship their weapons as gods. This makes you a mark for infiltration by the surrounding nations. Your only chance to defend is to attack first and obtain the technology from each nation along the way.